Relief Jet Essentials quickly and easily creates mass mailings using templates, custom data, and attachments from the CSV table. First, select a data file for mailing. You can create this file in Microsoft Excel. It is possible to get your data from Access, web pages, text files, SQL databases, XML files, and other data sources. The first row of the table must contain headings. The remaining rows contain data, one row for each email message. In our table, we have names, email addresses, additional data, and attachment file names. For convenience, you can use different formulas in table fields. Now save the table in CSV format. And select the saved file in the utility settings. We will make the full recipient address from multiple data fields. If needed, you can use data fields and regular email addresses in CC and BCC. Now we need to select a message template file. Unlike Microsoft Word Mail Merge, our program allows you to create email directly in Outlook, so it will look exactly as you need on the recipient's side. In a template, you can fill in the necessary message headers or leave them empty. You can add attachments if they will not change from message to message. In the message body, you can use the Relief Jet Essentials macros and add the field values from the data table. Relief Jet Quick Text allows you to conveniently insert predefined macros. In our example, we'll insert the first name field. The field name in the field macro must match the table header. In a template, you can use any formatting and insert images as you do with normal email messages. When you're done with the template, save it as an OFT or MSG files. And select the Save Template in the Utility settings. In our case, we're using Template Subject for our mailing with the help of Subject Macro. Let's now specify fields with individual attachments, listing them separated by semicolon. You can also add the desired attachments from folder on a disk drive or network share. If there are attachments in the template and they are not needed for this particular mailing, you can remove them automatically. The program allows you to select the desired Outlook account and the sender address. If you specify a folder for resulting messages already to be sent, emails will be placed in this folder. This gives you the ability to review your mailings before sending them out. You can put a time delay between sending each next email. Optionally, you can restrict the range of process table rows. Run the tool and wait until it finishes. In our case, the utility has created 10 ready-to-send messages filling in all fields according to the settings. Messages look just like the template, but all fields and macros are filled with the correct values. If everything is okay, all emails can be sent using the Redirect Messages utility. If you do not specify a folder to save the resulting messages, all of them will be sent immediately. Relief Jet Essentials allows you to save multiple different configurations. Add them to Outlook ribbon and run each configuration with a single click. You have explored only a little part of Relief Jet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.